My name is Pam, and I live in Kissimmee. I discovered a lump in June of 2002, decided that I wasn't going to let it get me, wasn't going to let it get me down, wasn't going to win, and it didn't. After I was diagnosed, after I was sick, I got involved with motorcycle riding with my husband. Ribbon Riders at the time, 3-4 years ago, was at the Sanford Bike Fest, and I was approached by one of the co-founders that I had known from some events past, and I came to a meeting, and you know, the rest is history. I've been a Ribbon Riders member ever since, and oh, so glad that I did it. Ribbon Riders has allowed me to have one-on-one interaction with fellow women and men that are struggling with something that I have already been through. Because I've kind of walked a mile in their shoes, I have a unique perspective. I can kind of say, hey, I've been there. I know, I really can say I know what you mean.
Ribbon Riders relies on donations from people like you to help us provide assistance to those fighting breast cancer in our community. Call us today or visit us at ribbonriders.org.